This is an exclusive brought to you by that homie UBMurda, the underboss.
I had a real bad dream last night. Well, at least I thought it was a bad dream. But then when I woke up and I saw I was laying next to you, I realized it was a bad dream come true.
I think I'm living in a nightmare, and you the villain, so I think I'm Captain Saberhaw. Don't think you right, man. Don't think you loyal like you claim to be. I can't do it. I don't need no obligations, complications. I've been through it. Don't have patience for your fakeness, bitch. Stop faking. Stay true to it. Fake ho. Stay ho. What you is just.